how to radically reduce your expenses. So welcome to the Sarah and George Choy Property Podcast, the show that helps you to become financially free through property so you can spend time with your family, traveling and pursuing your passions. Now, we all know that food prices, petrol prices, energy prices, everything is spiraling out of control at the moment. Everything is going up. And, you know, many years ago, we were actually in debt. We were, you know, struggling to pay the bills. And, you know, at one point, we weren't even sure we had enough money to buy food. So, you know, we've been there. And if some of you are in that situation, then we know exactly how you feel. Never having any money to spend, you know, at the end of the month.
So we wanted to help you. Now, we delayed this vlog slightly because we wanted to watch Rishi Sunak's little update, didn't we?
Yes.
A little bit disappointing. I thought that there might be something quite interesting in there, but not so much. They've slightly increased the national insurance limit. I think that's right at the bottom, so it'll affect some people.
Yeah.
He's reduced the fuel duty by 5p.
5p?
Which, you know, it's not going to make a great deal of difference if you see the petrol prices around where we are at the moment. And they are giving £150 council tax rebate, but that's only to certain people, you know, with the lower bands. Obviously, that's aimed at the right people. It's great. Yeah. And I got quite excited because I saw on one of the websites that there was a £200 discount that everybody was going to get off their energy bills. Or it was like they were going to give you some money. I thought, oh, great, fantastic. But we had a bit more of a look at it, and it seems like it's more like a loan. So it's kind of payable at £40 a year. So for some people, it might make a difference if you're, you know, really struggling. But for me, that's just a bit of faff, really.
It's just too cheeky, isn't it? Exactly. Cheeky headline.
Exactly. So, you know, got excited, not quite as exciting. But just to say, obviously, that's not going to be it's not really going to be anywhere enough to sort of generally compensate you for the huge prices that have been increasing lately.
Definitely. So, you know, we want to help you. So we put together a program for you with practical actions to get you more money in the bank every day for the next 14 days. So, you know, that's really great. And, you know, students who've done it already, like Tommaso, were better off by £3,164 in just those 14 days.
Wow.
So it's definitely, it's definitely achievable.
Can be done.
And, you know, so we want to help people. So what we've done is we've reduced the cost of our 14-day money makeover course from £150 to only £99 until midnight on Sunday, the 27th of March, 2022.
So that gives you a couple of days if you're watching that, like literally today. So you've got to work quickly with that one. I think it'll still be available afterwards, but, you know, we're just discounting it to try and help people today.
Yeah. And you also get lifetime access. So, you know, you don't just do it this year. You can do it again, and you can do it every year, or you can go back and you know, rewatch some of the videos again.
Yeah.
So, you know, click the link now to start saving money today, and we'll see you next week for another video. Bye.
Bye.